Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. This video is about computer mouse. The mouse is a pointing device. A mouse enables us to point at and click on the items in a computer. Two actions of a mouse are the left click and right click. A right-handed user keeps the index finger on the left mouse button and middle finger on the right mouse button. A mouse is a useful device to operate a computer. A mouse is kept on a mouse pad. A small arrow on the computer screen is called a mouse pointer. The mouse wire is attached to the system unit. Mouse without a wire is called a wireless mouse. Mouse is also used for drawing and painting on the computer. Thanks for watching. Please do like, share, and subscribe to my channel.